There was a stabbing this morning at the Warren, Louisiana apartments near Louisiana and Gibson. APD arrived shortly after 6 this morning and found a man with a stab wound to the chest. He reported having been in a fight with another man. He was taken to the hospital and police have a suspect in custody, but they haven't released any names.